This train is carrying low enriched uranium, or LEU, to stock a unique facility set up by the International Atomic Energy Agency. The agency's LEU bank in Kazakhstan was officially established with the arrival of the uranium. Low enriched uranium is used to make fuel to run nuclear power plants. This $150 million project will provide an assurance of supply mechanism for nuclear power plants around the world.
This has been a very complex project for the agency. It has required special legal, operational and logistical arrangements to make it possible.
The low enriched uranium has travelled from France through Russia and Kazakhstan following strict safety and security rules. After its arrival, the material is carefully inspected and weighed. Staff from the International Atomic Energy Agency witness the activities before accepting the uranium for storage in this tailor-made facility. The LEU bank will eventually hold 90 tons of uranium, enough to refuel the core of a typical light water reactor. The facility is hosted by the Republic of Kazakhstan, with its 70 years of experience in nuclear operations.
We have reached a very important milestone today. The bank is now established and operational.